JDBC, Java Database Connectivity, and in the last class I described about the package which we use for the database connectivity in Java, and that package is java.sql package, and the java.sql package provided some interface and classes, and I already described about the classes and interfaces of the java.sql package. Today I am going to describe how, what are the processes of database connectivity and what are the methods of the interfaces and the classes. First of all, we have to see the connection interface. Connection interface provides a method which is used to connect the database. In the last session, I described about the method of driver manager class. The driver manager class provided a method get connection, which registered the connection, and that registered connection is stored in the object of connection interface. That was like this. We have to create the object of connection interface. This is connection interface, and this is the object. CON is the object of the connection interface. Initially, I have initialized it with null value. Every time when you describe an object of an interface, you must have to initialize initially it with null value. Otherwise, it may be an error, uninitialized object. So you must have to initialize with null value. Now, the method of the driver manager class is get connection. We will use like this driver manager dot get connection. The get connection method is an abstract method, because the driver manager class is an abstract class, so we cannot initialize the object of the driver manager. We should directly call the method with the name of the class, driver manager dot class, because we know that we never instantiated an abstract class. Abstract class never generate memories, so we always use the name of the abstract class to call its members. Driver manager dot get connection, we will use the class name and the method of the driver manager class get connection. The get connection class generate the connections, and it return that connection as connection interface. The generated connection of this method will be returned as the object of the connection interface, and that connection will be stored in the object of the connection interface. So we can store that connection in object of connection. Pass the three parameters of get connection method. The first parameter is the description about the database. Where is the database? What is the IP address of the server of the system where the database is installed? And what will be the port number? What is the name of the database? Etc. We will provide here details about the database. and the second is the username, and the third is the password of the database. When we use these whole strings, the get connection method create the connection with the database and return that connection as a connection object. So here the first string will be the URL and the port number. The second string is the username, and the third string is the password. We will go later on this detailed descriptions, what will be the URL and port and what will be the username and password. We will go later. Now, what we see there, that the driver manager class provides the method get connection to create the connection. After creation the connection, that connection will be stored in connection object. Now, the connection interface provides us methods. The connection interface provides a method create statement. This method is used to create the SQL statement. Which type of SQL queries we want to do with our database, we write here. And when it creates that query, it returns that query as the object of statement interface. So we will store that statement, that SQL statement, in the object of a statement interface. So first step, create the connection with the help of get connection method of driver manager class. After that, we will create the SQL query with the help of create a statement of connection interface, and the object we use to call the create statement, that will be this object, because this object contains the connection details. So with using that connections, the object of connection interface create the statement for that particular connection, and it return that statement as object of statement interface. Now we done our two steps. First, we create the connection. Second, we create the SQL statement. Now we need to execute that statement, and to execute that statement we will use the statement interface. The statement interface provides a method to execute the SQL statement, which is contained in the object of the statement interface created by the create statement method of connection interface. The statement interface provides two methods for the execution of the SQL queries in the database, that are execute query and execute update. The execute update method returns int value and the execute query method returns the result set object. The result set is an interface which I already described in the last class. So the result set interface returned by the execute query method of the statement interface. So these two methods are used to execute the SQL query which is generated in a statement object. If we want to retrieve the values from the database, we must use the execute query, because when it retrieves the values from the database, it returns the table as the object of result set, and that is stored in the result set object. And we will use the methods of the result set to retrieve one by one elements of that database. And the execute query is basically used to do something, alterations or insertion. If we want to insert some data into the database, we can use the execute update, and it returns an integer value. If we inserted two values, it returns the two. If it inserts five values, it returns five. It means it returns the number of elements what it is inserted or what it is altered into the table. So these are our basic process. After completion this, we can perform the database work, and we will see later about the result set, what how we will use the result set. In the next class, I will describe full detail of the database connections and insertion some value in a table of database. Thank you.